Quatrefolic is 5-methyltetrahydrofolate, which is an essential cofactor for cell functioning. It has a very important function in the building up of the biosynthesis of critical molecule, essential for the life of the cell. This is important in every stage of life, but in particular during pregnancy and lactation, there is a particular need of synthesis of molecules both for the mothers and for the fetus. So there is a high requirement. Where do we get 5-methyltetrahydrofolate? It can be produced by the organism, but not from scratches. So we need some essential molecules that come from the diet that are called vitamins. This type of vitamins are dietary folates, which is a type of B vitamins that are present in greeny leafy vegetables, Brussels sprouts, or avocado. The problem is that these compounds in the food can have a different content, a different stability, and can be lost during the cooking process. So it became quite clear from the start, from long time, that in particular during pregnancy, it is important to supplement because the subjects may be prone to deficit of this molecule. It has been used for a long time, folic acid, which is however not a natural molecule. It is a synthetic form of folic acid, first synthesized in the 50s, that needs even more steps of activation. Because in order to become 5-methyltetrahydrofolate, these folates need to undergo several steps of activation, carried out by different enzymes. And what is important to notice is that each subject may have a different activity of these enzymes. And so the ability to activate and transform folate may be different. Whereas taking Quatrefolic, so the bioequivalent form to 5-methyltetrahydrofolate, we already have the form active and usable by the organism independently of the genetic background of the person.